Hello everyone, and welcome back to NBG Drafting and Design's YouTube page. Today, we will explain the differences between design patent drawings and utility patent drawings. To understand the difference between design and utility drawings, one must understand the difference between design and utility patents. The Manual of Patent Examining Procedure states that a utility patent protects the way an article is used and works, while a design patent protects the way an article looks. Compare the following design and utility drawings for the same invention, a cardiopulmonary resuscitation device, starting with the utility drawings. Utility patent drawings show the functional elements of an invention, how a device is used, and what makes it work. Important features can be emphasized, and you can show what is inside of the device. For this patent, all its important features are emphasized and claimed, each claim having its own unique claim number and fully described within the claims portion of the application. Now compare the design patent drawings and its application. Design drawings show the appearance and unique exterior look of an invention. They should contain a sufficient number of views to completely disclose the invention. Typical views consist of a top view, bottom view, front view, right side view, left side view, and rear view. Additionally, two perspective views shown from opposite ends will more clearly show the appearance and shape of the design three-dimensionally. Every element of the exterior should be depicted, including each curve and shape with proper surface shading. For more information on design versus utility drawings, click the link in the description below to our newsletter. Also, there is another link to our special edition newsletter about sources regarding rules and regulations for patent drawings. Thanks for stopping by our YouTube channel. If you have any questions, let us know in the comment section below, and be sure to like and subscribe to be kept up to date with our patent news and info.